Without hesitation this morning, I have to admit that I fully deny the resurrection of Christ. And everybody that really knows me will know this. Publicly and without any fear of what anybody will think of me, I deny this resurrection.